Hello, boys and girls. As you can see, my hair is wet. It's because I've just had a shower. And not a year gone. Anyway, I just thought of a nice way of summarizing antinatalism, and it goes as follows. Antinatalism is a philosophy that got raped by common sense, found itself pregnant with stupidity and then aborted logic.